Welcome to today's movement. Today's exercise is called the Samurai, and it really is an empowering move. It's quite short. It's recommended that it be done in the morning because it's quite invigorating, so it might slightly disrupt your sleep if you do it at night. Of course, if you're working shifts and you're quite tired, it would be a really good thing to do before going to work. And actually, it's also a really good thing to do if you're going for an interview or something quite important, like an exam. So the Samurai, an empowering movement. The position is, you stand up, you just drop down, knees out, and you have to feel every muscle absolutely tight and tense and taut. So the feet are gripping the floor, your calves, your thighs, your buttocks, all your big muscle groups, your arms. And we're going to begin with your wrists closed but the thumbs on the outside. This is the starting position. The breathing, I would like you just to follow me. So the in-breath is quite discreet, the out-breath is quite noisy, vigorous. It's a sort of and you're going to move as if you're moving through mud or treacle. Every movement has to be very strong and demonstrating. And the return is just as important, if not more important, than the outgoing movement. So here we go. You're going to look down slightly, about a meter ahead. And here we go. So breathing in and then